that's a cool bit. Then I got a base skin tone that's pale orange. I used to have a color here if you want which one it is. Then we have lemon yellow, which is a more warm yellow. And then I have yellow ochre, which is a cool yellow. Then I have a warm blue, that's cobalt. A sap green, and then I got my black here and my white for this white. Next, moving on to my brushes. This is a case that I got like around 5 to 6 years ago, and it's pretty good. It's a trick mechanism that you can pull, and it's pretty sturdy when you have opened it. Like if you have long brushes, you can just keep them like that, and they're gonna stay good. Anyways, my brushes are smaller and they don't really need that much space. So these are my brushes. Not a lot if you compare to other ones, but I have some natural hair brushes and some synthetic hair brushes. For this ride, I have a brush that's been around for 12 years and it's like worn out. I don't know if you can see the bristles, but this is how it actually looks like. It's like completely used up. Some of these are around mop brushes, which are natural hair, and I have some fine brushes as well. This is rather natural one, and this is a synthetic one. I have some brushes that I've already worn out. This one here, it's been up is a mop brush, which looks like a rather makeup brush. It isn't. It's giving it this rolling water and it just pops out. You give it a nice jerk and you can see it just makes a nice smooth pointy edge that you can work with. Number 6 mop brush Oh, and if you're wondering what these are obvious balls. I've kept them here for aesthetic purposes. Well, that pretty much wraps up my entire video for today.